Where I live, you can't wait for 911. My family's safety is in my hands alone. But gun grabbers who've never been to Montana, let alone out here, want to take my rights away. My gun is in my pocket, but my senator is in theirs. John Tester failed to protect my right to self. Defense. And that's why moms like me can't wait to fire him in November.
The NRA Political Victory Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.